day when I got done playing some music in class and talking about music, one of the girls gave me these two fish. She said they were lucky fish. And I happen to have a song about two fish. My son, when he graduated from high school, he went to a big party, kind of a celebration that one of the girls were giving. And on every table, she had two little goldfish in a bowl. And which was pretty, you know, it's nice seeing these little fish. And at the end of the party, there was all these little bowls of goldfish in it. So he asked the girl, he goes, what are you going to do with all these goldfish? You have 40, 50 goldfish. And her response was, well, I'm just going to take them and put them in the toilet and flush them down the toilet. So my son didn't like that. So he couldn't save every goldfish. But he saved two of the goldfish.